The cult wins, Cassandra. Now, I have to see about the boat heading to Mytilene. Its people are in for a rude awakening.
Taste the death!
Interesting. Death may be the greatest of human blessings after all.
Ah, at least you tried.
Surely it's the thought that counts. Thank the gods you are alive, Cassandra.
If those guards are not the last, I say we need to leave and do so quickly.
Wait. We need to talk about Cleon.
Socrates is on to that Malacca. We know what he is doing.
Be brief. Her equipment, Farnavas. Come, Farnavas. Cassandra, meet us at Pericles' residence. There we'll discuss all we know.
The steps to the Parthenon are long and built on corpses.
Another day's hunt begins.
You made it.
Of course I did.
Barnabas was ready to go after you again.
Like he said, it's the thought that counts, right?
Apparently. Come, the others are waiting.
We were worried you wouldn't make it.
Especially with every Athenian guard looking for you.
Cleon will have to do more than that to stop me. What's all this?
We've begun working on a plan to take down Cleon.
Although I hardly call it a plan. Lots of talking, not much action.
So, you're taking down Cleon. Tell me the plan.
It won't be simple. His death would disrupt the peace and be worse for Athens.
He's right. We must discredit him first.
Aristophanes apparently has some play he thinks will do the job.
Some play? It is so much more than that.
Oh, don't get your tunic in a twist. I just don't see why we can't all love each other. It's so much more fun that way.
What's so special about the play? Will your famous orange ape impression be making an appearance?
Ha! Funnily enough, that was the inspiration.
Isn't it a risk to show him in a bad light in front of his admirers?
I think the play will change their minds. Good art is risky, but my plan will work.
We can't just sit around. Cleon is sending a boat to Mytilene to kill the people there.
The people trust Cleon. They'll vote for whatever action he puts forth.
But that does not mean we plan to do nothing.
Taking down Cleon won't be easy.
But with your help, it will be possible.
Παριστάνε το άλγος αυτών. Πι αλλού ευρίσκεται η γνώση στην υπάρεχη του
I got a solution for you.
What's all this about?
It's about adventure, thrills, danger, and untold fortunes.
I love a good adventure.
If you've got the drachmi and the time, I've got a once-in-a-lifetime adventure just for you.
Tell me more.
Secrecy is key, Mystios. We can't just have anyone knowing there's a fortune to be found. But first, everything has a price. Pay up, and I'll give you a tablet with everything you need to know.
Here you go.
Excellent. Here you go. This tablet will lead you directly to untold riches.
What? Just tell me where...
The tablet reveals all.
What does that even mean?
Just look at the tablet and follow the directions, Mystios. My work here is done.
Off the east coast of Kythira, on Deakovti Island, your reward awaits.
Down on your rock! I got a solution for you!
Empty? I'm going to snap that man's neck in two.
The treasure is ours! Give it over!
You'll be with Hades soon!
Thank you.
What's going on? The chest was empty.
Inconceivable. Maybe you don't know how to read a tablet? I guarantee you there's something inside.
How can you be so sure?
Because I'm the one who put it there. I mean, Malacca. No! No! No!
Off we go now.
I've never seen such a monster. This beast isn't even native to these lands.
Let's go.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again. Here, the hyena's pelt. Take it. These flea-ridden carrion eaters disgust me.
We must learn to see the beauty in all things.
You're right. It's just an animal doing what's in its nature.
Aren't we all?
I'll return when I have more pelts.